In the following video, we will discuss how to add yourself to the contact list in EFS, how to add yourself as a contact for an existing case, and how to add yourself as a contact for a new case. Introduction. If you have not yet registered for access to EFS, visit the eFile and eServe page on mncourts.gov for information. We recommend that you access the EFS tool using Internet Explorer as your browser. An HTML5 version is available for Chrome, Safari, and other browser users, but Internet Explorer is the preferred and supported platform at this time. For more information on the alternate version, contact our support team. Adding yourself to the contact list. Before you can add yourself as a contact on a case, you need to be added to the master contact list for your firm. To do so, first click Service Contacts. This is the list of contacts for your firm. Click Add New. Fill in your contact information. Fields with an asterisk are required. You should only add yourself as a contact. Only firm administrators may add other contacts. The Administrative Copy field allows you to have a copy of the service sent to another address. Note, however, that if the copy is opened, it will be counted and recorded as having been served in EFS. When all the information has been entered, click Save Contact. If, at any time, you wish to remove yourself from the contact list, return to Service Contacts. Scroll through the list to find your name, select your name, and click the X to deactivate your service contact. Click the link to return to the filing screen. Remember, adding yourself to the contact list does not add you as a service contact to a specific case. That must be done for each case individually. Adding yourself as a contact to an existing case. If you are newly assigned to a case or did not add yourself for service during the initial creation, you can add yourself as a contact for an existing case. Click on the search field. Input your case number and click Go. Next, click the Service Contacts icon. Select the party you represent. Click Add from Master List. Scroll through the list to find your name, select your name, and click Add. Then, save your changes. You are now listed as the contact for the person you selected. Note that contacts added in Other Contacts will not be linked or recorded in MnSys. Click Save again to complete the action. Adding yourself as a contact to a new case. When creating a new case, adding yourself as a service contact is built into the process. You'll set up the case as usual. Enter the necessary case information. Complete party details. Add the filing and fees information. And select contacts to receive service. First, select the individual you're representing. Click Add from Master List. Scroll through the list to find your name. Click your name to select it. And click Add. Then, save your changes. As you can see, the contact now appears under the defendant. Click Summary. Verify that all fields have been correctly input. Here you can see the service contacts. Click Submit. You will now be the contact for this case for its life cycle, unless you are specifically removed.